And today, the LA City Council is expected to designate the final home of Marilyn Monroe in Brentwood as a historic cultural monument. The move will cap months of work to preserve the property after its owners had sought to demolish it and expand their current home. The owners sued the city and sought an injunction, but a judge denied the attempt last week.